fire first.
Okay. You ever shot one before?
Nope. And it took me a whole lot of muscle time.
No.
Really?
Welcome back. Don't ride that.
Yeah, just
let it go.
Okay.
Take a shot, full auto. It's, I don't worry about recoil because there really isn't a, and you, it's totally controllable.
Okay.
I think these guys, I mean, they've been pretty experienced, but they shot like 3, 4, 5 shots first and kept it in that big square.
Okay.
I mean, I can't do that.
They did.
Yeah. It was just like, you know, it was pretty impressive. Go ahead.
Is that it?
No.
I heard it. Did I fire?
I heard it.
Yeah. So let me set out the fire.
Good happen.
Thank you. That's it.
Oh.
It was on base. That's not that bad.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Now we're ready to go.
I can see it using that.
Yep. That's it. That was fun. That was fun.
There's the selector switch.
Mm-hmm.
Save for the shot for a auto. No recoil at all. When you use it, when you throw a full auto, when you put the right pull, I'll just make sure that you just put it in the corner. Or else it's just foolish.
Yeah, I know. I'm familiar with the P90.
Oh, you have?
Yeah, I use a semi version. But I know, soft wise, they mimic that same trigger.
Okay.
Half a trigger, semi, full trigger, full auto.
Right.
So I can
okay.
Know that.
Right.
See?
Okay. Right.
Oh, that's
freaking amazing or what?
That is amazing.
Yeah.
CIA switch. And I can see what?
Yeah. That's a fun little gun.
That is. All right, right there.
I do. I'm going to have to write something else now. That's good.